What's up, everybody? G here, VP of Content, fitnessinformant.com. Here today, we're going to be doing a quick hit on a product from a brand that we love here on Fitness Informant. That is Glaxon. We are looking at their Thermal V2. This is our new formula. They had an old one, which was actually a very good non-stim thermogenic powder. This time, it's been reformulated, and it's even better. We had the Mandarina Soul flavor, which we will get into later. Anyways, let's do a quick rundown of the ingredients and why we actually really like this product here so far. This is not an official review. This is actually just a quick hit. So we will give a review down later in the future when we have gone through the full tub. Let's start off with the ingredients. There's only 5 ingredients in here, but Glaxon, they know what they're doing over there. This is energy. It's no miracle product, but it's in pretty much every fapper. So, you know, it's in this one too. Not a bad thing. They use a high quality form in L-carnitine fumarate. Solid dose there. Next up, we have VitaCholine. This is a form of choline bitartrate. A lot of times we do kind of rag on choline bitartrate for not crossing the blood-brain barrier very well. However, this is a VitaCholine one, something to do with isomers. Be sure to check out the Glaxon website. Joey does a good job of breaking it down over there. Would take too long here. Either way, this is a high-quality form of choline bitartrate. We love this one. 675 milligrams, that is a solid dose of this particular form of choline. Next up, we have L-Beba, or also known as MitoBurn. MitoBurn from NNB Nutrition. This is a fairly new ingredient on the market. This is something that your body actually releases as you work out, also known as a myokine. It's actually a metabolite of valine. Lots of benefits to it. Be sure to check out our website where we go into breakdown on it. 500 milligrams is a solid dose. Next up, we have InnoSlim. This is from New Lift Science. These are the same people that make estrogen. This has several benefits. It can increase adiponectin. It is also good for blood sugar regulation. At 215 milligrams, it is at the clinical dose. And finally, we have what you're really going to feel out of this. This is the GBB, the gamma-butyrylbetaine, at 30 milligrams as GBB Go. This ingredient has been popping up in a lot of fat burns over the past 2 years. It's certainly one that you can feel. It actually raises carnitine levels in the body. And one of the side effects of this is it just makes you sweat. You will literally be sitting down at your desk if you drink this 30 to 40 minutes later. You will just start sweating. You'll start pouring out of your foreheads a little bit. It's almost fun. Certainly an ingredient that's gonna make you actually feel like this is working as how effective it is at fat loss. That's debatable. And with all this said, guys, diet and exercise come first. These stim-free fat burners or fat burners in general can only somewhat help. They can help reduce appetite, increase thermogenesis in your body, but they are by no means any miracle product. You got to do the work yourself. Thermal V2 is a solid stim-free fat burner. Every ingredient is well dosed. There's no proprietary blend. They use some very good ingredients, some very interesting ingredients, L-Beba, the VitaCholine, as well as the gamma-butyrylbetaine or the GBB. We will be doing a review on it in the future, but for now, be sure to take a look at it. We have the Mandarina Soul flavor, and this one is delicious. Obviously, it is a citrus flavor, mandarina, and really, it's very enjoyable. Put it on ice, you can sit down. It's something you want to drink while it's sitting in the sun. For more info on Thermal V2, let's go. Thank you.